I'm gonna be cooking a banana bread. First thing is you need is bananas, and then do this. Smush it up, smush it up.
What are we adding next?
Are you guys ready?
What?
I'm gonna eat it. No!
What are you doing? Oh.
So we're done mushing. Let's do the eggs. Two eggs.
Can I crack one? Can I crack one?
Oh my.
Can I do it?
Now that we add two eggs, bye! I need to go wash my hands. Now we're gonna add some of this. Hands?
Dump the whole thing in. What is it?
I don't know. Now let's start mixing.
Mama?
Benjamin? This looks good.
Benjamin ate a chocolate.
Of
this flour.
Okay, let's dump it in. Okay, now mix. Okay, now we're at the next level. Have this
mama,
and then
mama,
and then put some.
I want these.
A little sprinkle, just a sprinkle. That's enough. Okay, add some vanilla. Four.
Add 4 in.
Good.
Now we're gonna have all of these chocolate chips go in here.
No!
Now let's start mixing.
Why put our chocolate chip in there?
Because now we can put it in a sugary bowl.
What's the temperature say, Emmy?
425.
I don't know.
425. I can't say.
425.
Thanks, B.
Now we're gonna wait till it goes ding, and then we'll have delicious muffins ready.
And a banana bread.
No!